Okay, this is CS, Cameroon Diving Services, about to proceed with a UI CCTV inspection on MV Jupiter Bay today, the 15th day of June 2020, at Kribi Deep Sea Port, Cameroon. Supervisor Felix Atem, Inspection Diver Com Frederick, currently located at the beginning, before the beginning of the beach key. So you can then write down with your inspection. Over to you, the diver.
Okay, but I can start my inspection from the forward. Should I move to the beach key?
Just start where you are, please.
Okay, so presently where I am, when I go down, I will move to starboard side.
Okay, Roger, that's perfectly correct.
The next wedding line, so I shall use it to move to the starboard side.
Okay, Roger, that proceed.
Yeah.
You are moving to port side. You are now at, you are starting your inspection from starboard to port side.
Okay. Presently at starboard side, taking the first wedding line to port side.
Okay, Roger, that proceed.
Correct. Okay. So far, so good. Uh, 70% of the vessel is estimated to be covered by marine growth.
Okay, copy that.
Visible damage, no crack, no indentation on the wedding line. Everything seems well.
Okay, Roger.
I need slack on my umbilical.
Okay, giving you slack on your umbilical.
I need slack.
You have slack, please.
It seems to be stuck.
Okay, proceed.
No, I can't proceed. I am stuck.
Okay. Just see if you can follow the wedding line back to starboard side. Then you locate the next wedding line, then you proceed with your inspection.
Umbilical, please.
Come again.
Tell the tender to stop picking slack.
You have all the slack. He is not picking slack.
Okay, let me move to the next wedding line, maybe closer. From there, I can have enough slack to move to port side.
Okay, Roger that.
Okay, next wedding line. From starboard side, moving to port side.
Okay, copy, proceed.
So far, so good. No crack, no visible damage on the wedding line, no deformation on the hull, no paint remover. Everything seems to be in good condition.
Okay, thank you. So far, no signs of indentation, no grounding, no visible damage. So far, the vessel, the general hull is in good condition, apart from the fact that it's covered with marine crud.
Roger that. You check whether the view is okay.
Yes, the view is okay. So just continue like that, please.
Come again.
Just continue the same way, please.
Okay, Roger that.
And as you are going to pass out, please, while you're following the wedding theme, you need to pan left and right as you proceed with your inspection.
Okay. My friend, those jealousies are fucking me up, man.
You are welcome to Kribi.
Okay, apart from the fact that the hull is covered by marine grout, I've not noticed any crack, no deformation, no visible damage, so far so good from starboard side to port side, presently at port side.
Okay, Roger, that you are presently at the port side and so far no visible damage seen on the hull. Thank you. Proceed. You can then follow the next wedding scene on ports from port side to start back to starboard side.
Following with my inspection to starboard side.
Okay, thank you. Proceed.
So good, no deformation on the hull, no crack on the welding seal. Everything seems to be in good condition apart from the fact that the hull is covered with marine grout.
Okay, Roger that. Thank you. Proceed.
I make sure I pan left and right on the welding joint so you can get a greater view of the hull.
Thank you, good job, buddy.
Thank you. ground seems to be covered with marine rudder. So good, the devil is at the port side with my inspection on the next wearing seal. I have not noticed any visible damage, any crack, or any indentation on the wearing seal. They all seem to be in good shape.
Okay, thank you, Roger, that you are back to starboard side. So just follow the next wearing seal back to port side.
Moving to the next way. Where is here? Okay, I will start my inspection on the next wearing seal from port starboard side to port side.
Okay, please, Roger, thank you. Please try to pan up. Is that a beach key? Okay, no, proceed, please.
No. When I get to the beach key, I will let you know, man.
Copy that, buddy.
As I progress with my inspection, I realize that the hull seems to be in uniform condition. No crack, no damages on the hull, no visible cracks on the welding seams, no indentation, no paint removed. The hull seems to be in good condition.
Okay, buddy, thank you. Proceed with your inspection. So good, no crack, no damage on the wearing scheme or the hull. As I'm approaching the port side, I have not lost any visible damage. Okay, you are back to start, you are now on port side.
Yeah.
Okay, you just need to move up a bit, like 3 meters, you locate the next wedding line, then you proceed, please.
And
this is the beginning of Bishki.
The beginning of Bishki.
On port side, am I correct?
Yes, at port side.
Okay, you are inspecting the beach key right the way to the end of the beach key.
Come again?
Just inspect all the beach keys on port side.
Okay. Is the inspection going to be done on surface?
Yes.
Okay.
To the beginning of the beach, take some photos.
Okay. They were at the beginning of the beach.
Okay. The word is in place.
Come again?
The word is in at the beginning of the beach.
These are the wording seam at the beginning of the beach key.
On the beach key itself.
Okay.
And down. Down. Okay, stop.
Okay.
Okay, look straight on the beach key.
Beneath or above?
Beneath and above.
Okay, now presently I'm looking straight beneath. Okay. You get a wide view from above.
Okay, you can proceed.
Okay, proceeding with my inspection.
I can see visibility is not the best.
Yeah, there is depth. At this depth, the visibility is not the best.
Okay, please, just try to proceed, please.
So far so good. There is no visible damage on the beach key. No crack. Oh, the wedding seal seems to be in good condition. No bend.
Okay, Roger, there are no visible damage on the beach key. No crack. The wedding seams are in good condition. There are no bends on the beach key. So just proceed.
Okay.
Proceed on the next beach key, please.
No visible damage, no crack, no bend, no pins removed. The wet, the hull and the beach key seems to be in good shape. No deformation on the beach key. So far so good. The beach key seems to be in good condition.
Okay, Roger, that copy. What about the... Do you have water entering your helmet?
No, I'm good.
Okay, so as from today, you need to know how to put your straps.
Okay, supervisor, thank you for that.
You're welcome, man.
But there is something that I've noticed. There are no anodes on the beach key.
Yes, I just noticed that.
Okay.
Proceed with the inspection, thank you.
Yeah.
That is the third beach key at the port side, am I correct?
This is the next beach key. The topmost side of the beach key, no visible damage, no crack. The wedding seal seems to be in good condition, no deformation, no sign of indentation on the beach key. Everything seems to be in good condition.
Okay, Roger, that copy, proceed.
Okay, Deva, on the next beach key.
Okay, copy that.
I'm reporting so you can necessarily take pictures from the beginning of the inspection.
Okay, copy, proceed.
Okay. So far, so good. All the beach key seems to be in good condition. No visible damage, no cracks. All the wedding seems to be in good condition. No deformation or indentation on the beach key.
Okay, Roger, that, thank you. Okay, that's the feed beach key, am I correct?
Presently at the feed beach key.
Okay, Roger, that, and the beginning seems of the beach key seems to be in good condition.
Yeah, the beginning of the beach key seems to be in good condition. The entire hall seems to be covered by marine growth.
Okay, Roger, that.
Yeah. So far, so good. All the beach keys are in good shape. No deformation, no crack, no visible damage, no possible removal of paint. The beach key seems to be in good shape.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, coming to the end of the feed beach key.
I think that's the last beach key.
That seems to be the last beach key.
Okay, just follow the next welding line and move and turn back to to starboard side.
Okay, following the next welding line. Okay, tell my tender to stop picking slack rapidly on my umbilical.
Okay, copy that.
Okay, I am moving back to starboard side with my inspection on the hull.
Okay, proceed with the inspection while the pickup slack on your umbilical, easy.
Copy that, easy. You should take note with the word easy. Okay, as I progress with my inspection, there are no visible damage, no cracks, no bend on the welding seams. Everything seems to be in good condition. No deformation on the hull. As we progress, the hull seems to be in uniform condition. As I move with my inspection from port side to starboard side.
Okay, Roger, that body, proceed. The jellyfish.
Yeah, the thing seems to be soft. Things are many here, man.
You're welcome to Kribi, man.
Yeah, the things are fucking me up. My hands are itchy, man.
Sorry about that, buddy. More money.
More money for the company, man. Okay. So far, so good. No crack, no damages on the welding seams. Everything seems to be in good condition.
Okay, Roger.
Oh, fuck.
Just forget about the jellyfish, please, and proceed with your inspection.
I'm trying as much as possible to ignore the jellyfish.
Go back to that. I just saw something like corrosion on the welding seam.
Oh, no. There is no corrosion on the vessel.
On that welding seam, please. Where you are, please.
The dust is where I am. It is just bubble. There is no corrosion.
Okay, please try to use it to remove the bubbles on the welding seam.
That is exactly what I'm doing.
Okay. Easy. Please.
Come again.
Where you are, pan up.
These are bubbles.
No, concentrate on the welding seam where you are.
Okay.
Okay, he's pinned.
Okay.
Okay, Roger. Okay, it's you are on the last beach key from forward, so you inspect the wedding, the beach key from beneath the way to the last beach key, to the first beach key, and then you proceed now on the mid, on top of the beach key right the way to the last beach key.
Okay, never beneath the beach key.
Okay, proceed.
As instructed by the supervisor, wedding, I'm following the wedding things.
Okay, Roger, that yes, continue just like that, please.
Okay.
Please, do you need, should I pick for your umbilical?
As much as possible so they can feel me.
Okay, thank you.
When I need slack, I just say.
Okay, proceed with your inspection.
Stop.
Okay, giving you slack now as you proceed. Easy.
So good, no bend, no deformation on the last beach key from forward.
Okay, thank you, proceed.
Thank you, man.
Pleasure.
So good, no bend, no deformation, no crack, no indentation on the wedding seams. The beach key, the beneath the beach key seems to be in good condition.
Okay, thank you. So far, the beach keys are in good condition. No crack on the wedding seams. No bend. The paint coating is in perfect order. Apart from the fact that about 70 to 80% of it is covered with marine growth.
Roger, that 70-80%.